here at Michigan, we're really driven by our commitment to society. We are a public university, we're a public medical school, and we have a social contract with our patients and their communities.
Physicians are thought of as role models in the community, and we need to have a school and an education system that is not just teaching you how to think, you know, but also teaching you how to act, how to communicate, and how to lead those around you.
We have to ask ourselves, well, what is the implications for that on how we train students and residents on this professional journey towards improving the health of the communities and the patients?
We're going through this process with a kind of this mentality of, okay, what are our strengths? How do we keep those strengths? And how do we address weaknesses?
As people are going through the new curriculum with this focus on leadership and really paying attention to their own skill sets, it's going to make people a lot more intentional in the way that they're choosing to learn.
Traditionally, medical schools sort of teach in a very stepwise progression. And sometimes those steps can almost be a little bit disjointed.
What we're doing with our new model is we're moving away from a flip the switch, where you spend 2 years mostly in the classroom setting, in a highly engaged classroom setting, and then suddenly moving to 2 years in the clinical environment. So when you walk into medical school, in the first 2 weeks, we're gonna have you in different clinical environments.
It's gonna be kind of like a trajectory where you increase your clinical experience while you're learning. So just as much as you're learning your science, you're also gaining more and more clinical experience.
Immediately, you'll be tying your science, your classwork, with how it unfolds in patients, in their families, in their communities, from the beginning.
It's much more tangible to remember something if it's linked to illness or a patient you've seen or an experience you've had. So you're gonna remember that much longer than if you learned it in abstract.
So much of the facts that are out there are changing. And so it doesn't make sense to design a medical school curriculum on your ability to master a certain finite set of facts. What's much more important is that students have a great foundation laid, that they're able to connect it with the clinical environment, and that they're able to ask questions, know where to go to get information, know how to assess whether that information is valid or not, and then be able to bring it back to help their own learning, you know, close that loop, and then help the patients that triggered those questions in the first place.
As a core component of the new curriculum, we are launching a learning community. The name of the learning community is called the M-Home.
Students are going to be working together in small groups from day one, getting to know each other in groups of 12 or 13 students with two faculty members that will be with you throughout your entire training. This is a phenomenal community. The students, the faculty, the staff are amazingly collaborative and are going to be part of your journey all along the way.
It was taken for granted here in a beautiful way that of course students would be involved at all levels of the curriculum change.
You know, they're showing us by our level of involvement, your voice is really what matters in trying to create what we're doing for you in the future to make you guys the best physicians you can possibly be.
There's a certain culture here, a certain sense of collaboration, community, and a sense that everyone has something to contribute.
We are shaping our educational programs to really help you really achieve your goals and get advice and coaching all along the way. We have the best clinical care delivery system. We have the most amazing clinical environment and team members that are part of that system. We have the best scientists and scientific educators that can help you learn within the clinical context. This really is the beginning of a long professional journey for you. And I think Michigan, with its commitment and its dedication and its passion to improving the health of the patients, families, and communities that we will ultimately all serve, is the place for our students to start on that journey. It's enormously exciting. We would love you to share that excitement and that passion with us.